And Texas House Rep Trent Ashby down toward Lufkin announcing, yep, he's running once again, currently holding the job for District 9. He was elected to that seat back in 2013. There he is, and he says he's proud to rep the people of Deep East Texas by protecting and promoting rural values and strong conservative principles that they hold dear. His district, by the way, covers Angelina, Houston, Polk, San Augustine, and Trinity counties as well.